Columbus Veterans Day, American troops are all over the world, including a military presence in the Philippines.
And many are helping the island nation recover days after a super typhoon tore through. New tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Chin Doan introduces us to a local couple hit hard by the storm thousands of miles away.
It's really sad, and we are so scared and so worried about it.
Typhoon Haiyan smashes into the Philippines Friday. Homes torn apart. More than 10,000 people feared dead. Thousands more injured. Video like this leaves Filipino-American Lilith Rose terrified.
This is where the typhoon Haiyan hit right here the first time in eastern Samar, and then it went to Tacloban City, which is just right here.
She's lived in Omaha since the 80s, but now her hometown is destroyed. Left heartbroken by the damage, she still hasn't been able to contact any of her 8 brothers and sisters who live there.
It is really saddening that we can't even, you know, assure that they are alive or, you know, how they are.
Lilith's husband, Daryl, is the president of the Filipino-American Organization of Metropolitan Omaha. Together, they've collected $2,000 in donations for the relief effort.
We need to be able to raise money to be able to purchase water, food, and medicine.
They are also planning a Filipino food sale.
Okay, sorry.
Making pandecoco, a bread filled with brown sugar and coconut, a reminder of her family's coconut farm.
Now it's so sad to look at it where all the coconuts are down.
For now, they are staying hopeful and doing everything they can to help those who have lost everything.
And just hope and pray that, you know, everything will be okay and they'll, you know, get help and go back to normal life.
There are many ways you can help. One is through the Salvation Army. Just text the word typhoon to 80888 to make a $10 donation. There will also be a special mass this Friday night to pray for those impacted. That will be at 6:30 at Holy Cross Catholic Church in Omaha. We've posted even more details. Just click on this story at KETV.com.
All right, Chin, thanks very much.